Good morning, students. Right now we are going to study compact form of matrix. Compact form of matrix is a matrix when represented like this: Aij m cross n. So basically Aij is an element of a matrix, and as we vary I and as we vary j, we get different elements of the matrix. So I can take the value from 1 to m, j can take the value from 1 to n. That means when we talk about m, this is your number of rows, and when we talk about n, this number of columns. So when we write it like this, it simply means that we are denoting each and every element by a variable I and j, and these are in the subscripts of A. For example, if we take A equal to Aij 5 cross 3, let us say, and we say that Aij is defined as 2i minus j, then in that case we can also write the expanded form of this matrix. We can say that this matrix is having 5 rows and 3 columns. If we talk about the element a11, then we will talk about a12, so on. As we hum niche jayenge, a51, a52 till a53, we write all the elements. What happens when we apply this definition of compact form? In this particular case, we say that A is actually A11. What would be the value? I is 1, J is 1. So final value will be 1, 2 minus 1. If we take 1, 2, I is 1, this will be 2, this will be 2, this would be 0. If we come to the third element of the first row, that is third column and the first row, so this would become 2 into 1 minus 3, that would become minus 1. In this way, you can find out all the values of this matrix of the order 5 cross 3. If you want to find 4 cross 2, there is an element here. What is it? This is 4 cross 2 position of A. So we say 4 into 2, 8, minus 2, 6. So this can be replaced by an element 6. This is actually A4, 2. Thank you, class.